हाई गाइज, वेलकम टू एज सिंपल एज पॉसिबल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट कॉग्निजेबल एंड नॉन कॉग्निजेबल ऑफेंसेस। कॉग्निजेबल ऑफेंसेस आर नॉन बेलेबल ऑफेंसेस एंड नॉन कॉग्निजेबल ऑफेंसेज आर बेलेबल। सो यू कैन ईजिली सी दैट the word non is only occurring once, so this is a good way of remembering the meaning of the two terms. So in cognizable offenses, the offenses that have been included are very serious, which is why the government is not allowing the person to take a bail at any cost. But non cognizable offenses are not very serious, so the person may get a bail. Since the cognizable offenses are very serious, the government cannot afford to lose any time and the search warrant is not required, but vice versa, in this case the search warrant is required. Similarly, in cognizable offense, the investigation can be done by the police or the authority without court order. Because there is this same logic that the government does not want to waste time in red tapism. But in non-cognizable offense, investigation requires a court order. So this is all about these two words. I hope you like the video. Thanks for watching.